Again, with English class, today we will do the work in assignment. Already we have done A and O sound. So, today we will revise both sounds together. Let's come with me. So, look at the picture and write the words. This is the picture of fox. We will write here, fur or X fox here. Half fur up and half fur down. On the given line. Ye line jo tha, uske upar half fur upar, half fur down. This is top, upper top. Okay, this is boy. B-O-Y, boy. This is bat. B-A-A. Giving very big sound. A-A. Giving sound of A-A-A. How the come sound of A-A? And O-O-O. A-O-A-O. B-A. B O. Okay, you find out the difference. Pata chal gaya. So this is b at bat. B at bat. And one more thing, kai babies kya karte hain? Jo b hai, aise banate hain. This is wrong b babies. Sab babies dhyan denge. Ye round nahi hona chahiye. It should be राइट लाइक दिस, नॉट मेक दिस राउंड. ये राउंड नहीं बनना चाहिए. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज, दिस इज पॉप. यू विल राइट पॉप. पॉट, पॉट. बॉक्स, बॉक्स. दिस इज रैट. अगेन गिविंग द साउंड ऑफ ए. दिस बॉय इज वेरी सैड. सो सैड. एंड दिस इज वेरी फैटी फैटी मैन. फैट. यू विल राइट हियर फैट. आफ्टर दैट, after that you will do the next phase. Next phase is page number 37. So what is on page number 37? Write two rhyming words of each of the following word. Means yahan pe words diye hain ye sir. Suppose hat, what you will write here? Mat, cat, sat, whatever you want to write you can write. Only two words you can write. ओके, नॉट मोर देन टू. वट एवर यू रन टू राइट, कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं जो आपको अच्छा लगता है, जो आपके माइंड में इमीडिएटली क्लिक करता है. यू कैन राइट दैट. कैन, पैन, वैन, मैन, फैन, पैड, बैड, मैड, सैड, हॉट, पॉट, कॉट, लॉट, लॉग, डॉग, फॉग, एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट टू राइट. कॉप, हॉप, लॉप, वट एवर. कोई भी दो दो वर्ड्स लिखने हैं. आफ्टर दैट लुक एट द पिक्चर एंड कंप्लीट द वर्ड्स. दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ बॉक्स. ओके, बॉक्स की पिक्चर दी है. ब ओ, लास्ट वर्ड विल बी एक्स. ब ओ एक्स, बॉग. ड ओ ग, डॉग. र ए ट, र ए. ब ए bat. L O G, log. This is bad man. B A D, bat. So you will do page number 36, page number 37, and after that mama will give the dictation here. Three words of E sound and two words of O sound. Three words E sound and two words O sound mama will give. And what next? Match the words with the their picture. First of all, we will read it. Pot. Pot kaun si picture hai? This is the pot. Match with it. Jam. Match with jam. Fox. Match with fox. Revise these three pages again and again. After that, we will start our next sound. Till then, bye.